than I'd hoped. A zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. Window looks open.
The light. Where is that van?
Some kind of genome readout. Trying to reactivate his reptile genes.
When he arrives, the fires must be lit. Everyone will...
A lot of hunters in there.
After all this time,
looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Need them to look the other way.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I'm coming for you.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rubble. Grabbed in the jaws of a lion.
I know he hopes to die.
Checking it out.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Oh my god. Vulture. Did they... I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but... No. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone! Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Don't. place. You don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
We have more pressing.
Oh no. He didn't deserve this.
Dusk. 22 Celsius. Put to rest with a blade to the sternum. This one was nearly something when faced with the predator, though. Not try to prove himself superior. He fought only to survive. It was vicious. Feral. Sincere. But not enough. Even in death, his eyes stare into mine like he might try to kill me. But my luck has run out. I am left again with no one.
I'm on the way.
The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Kraven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt.
One day, with enough training.
You must be preparing things for Kraven.
If he gets what he hopes for tonight, we will have to pick up his mantle.
I'll be ready when the time comes.
The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language.
Vegre, you're here.
Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Radio designations.
Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. Ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Mongusnok.
Vika, detect voice.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaitbol. Hol vana, ka kezulekas kodok.
A kódok, sorozata, az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem? Ne hívd többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. Generator could cause a good distraction. Whoops. Hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key.
I know it sounds crazy.
That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
The spirits of the dead are so concerning. Maybe you should seek another one to work.
Oh, they're judging me.
Even hear them whisper about you. If you could hear the spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. Now focus.
We will have a